me. You are all going to be teachers. So you have to teach your grown-ups what to do. You are going to teach your grown-ups.
And want to control their potential.
But I'm going to be the helper, the teacher's helper. So I'm going to help you teach your students. All right?
Okay.
So the first thing we need to do is take our walking feet.
Walking up.
I want you to get one for you and one for your student. Okay? I'm going to get one for you and one for mom.
Gotta get two.
All right. So you guys get to be the students. Are you ready? Ready to move. The dancers in the room. Breathe in and out. In and out. And out, the dancers in the room, breathe in and out. Let's get ready to move. The dancers in the room can find their muscles.
Find their spots.
Help your grown-ups. The dancers in the room. but not the students.
Not the.
We only have like 10 of them.
That's okay. We'll let them drive today.
That's what I was thinking. So, teachers, come with me. You can use this one, or you can let your mom drive. Okay, so get a steering wheel. Or you're done. Just get one. Grown-ups drive. It's up to you. You can let your grown-up drive, or you can drive. We've got plenty.
Thank you. do the turkey wobble till Thanksgiving.
All the way, let's go all the way around our toes. We're gonna raise our toes up. Don't be getting
by. Looking to catch a turkey.
Up and let's put them in the purple box here. And I want you to help your grown-ups sit back down on their carpet. Show.
Hey, Mom.